MNN reports that scientists have found a living flower that they previously thought to be extinct. Hawaii is known as the extinction capital of the world due to invasive species and habitat degradation. The species Hibiscadelphus woodi, a flowering plant related to hibiscus, was discovered in 1991 by the National Tropical Botanical Garden. The plant grows as a shrub or small tree. It produces bright yellow flowers that become a hue of purple as they age. In 2016, the species was formally declared extinct by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. While piloting a drone through the Kalalau Valley in January 2019, a specialist from the NTBG found H. woodi plants growing from the side of a steep cliff in the Kalalau Valley.